The point is that the president also is opposed to Roe v. Wade. That's on the ballot as well in the court, And so that's also at stake right now. And so the election is all
You don't know it's
begun.
On the ballot. Why is it in the ballot?
Because
Why is
you
it on the ballot? It's not on the ballot.
It's on the ballot in the
I
court.
I don't think so.
In the court. Well,
there's nothing happening there.
Donald, would you
and
just
And you don't
be
know her
me?
View on Roe v. Wade. You
I don't
know her
know.
View.
Many people have asked me what my position is on abortion and abortion rights, especially since I was proudly the person responsible for the ending of something that all legal scholars, both sides, wanted and, in fact, demanded be ended. Roe v. Wade. They wanted it ended. It must be remembered that the Democrats are the radical ones on this position because they support abortion up to and even beyond the ninth month. The concept of having an abortion in the later months and even execution after birth, and that's exactly what it is, the baby is born, the baby is executed after birth, is unacceptable, and almost everyone agrees with that. My view is now that we have abortion where everybody wanted it from a legal standpoint, the states will determine by vote or legislation or perhaps both, and whatever they decide must be the law of the land, in this case, the law of the state. Many states will be different. Many will have a different number of weeks, or some will have more conservative than others, and that's what they will be. At the end of the day, this is all about the will of the people. You must follow your heart or, in many cases, your religion or your faith. Do what's right for your family and do what's right for yourself. Do what's right for your children. Do what's right for our country and vote. So important to vote. At the end of the day, it's all about will of the people. That's where we are right now, and that's what we want, the will of the people.